This is Ritu again, and today we will be talking about a very important thing. We always put all our attention only to our face and our body, but the part that we neglect very much is our feet, on which we stand and we work whole day. So today we will be talking about foot care and how to maintain it all through the year. So the products that today I'll be talking to you about, one is the foot bath, another is the foot care cream. The first product that I'm talking about is the Feet Up. Feet Up is a particular group of product from the Oriflame brand, and this product is foot bath. The specialty of this product is it's a foot spa with special lavender and eucalyptus oils extracts. How to use this product? You just need a bucket of water, lukewarm water, and you can see this inner cap. So one inner cap of this product, put it inside the lukewarm water of bucket of water, and then mix it. Soak your feet for 20 minutes and then put it up. That's it. This is a special foot spa product. It cleans your feet. It takes out all the dirt that is there in your feet, and the eucalyptus oil gives your skin the essential moisture that is needed, and also lavender leaves your feet very refreshing. What other ingredients that we have with lavender and eucalyptus is glycerin and some special oils, some special oil extract. The price of this product is $279, and this is really, really a very nice product. The second product that I was talking about is the foot care cream. It's a foot salvation cream, and it is very useful for people with hard skin and callosities. So if you have a very hard skin in your feet, you can use this cream daily and it will make your skin very soft. What are there in this cream? It has aqua, it has glycerin, it has benzoyl, sodium benzoate, and other lot of things. The price of the skin is only ₹138. And how to apply the skin? As I told you that when you use the foot bath, you just take out your feet, wash, rub it with a towel, and then apply this cream every day. And how to use this product? As I say, this product should be always used with the foot bath product. And after you apply the foot bath, take out your feet, rub it with the towel, and then apply this cream every night. For best result, I use it and then wear a socks so that it helps. It will absorb your feet will absorb all the moisture that is there in the skin. And next morning when you wake up, you will have a very nice soft feet. And so these two are your best friend for your feet. Use it once a week or daily, doesn't matter, but use this cream every day. This will give your skin a very nice, healthy.